a final goodbye for a 2-year-old Yemeni boy whose mother was initially prevented from visiting her son in the hospital because of President Trump's travel ban. Mourners packed the California Islamic Center in Lodi for Abdullah Hassan's funeral yesterday. The boy suffered from a rare brain disorder. He passed away at Children's Hospital in Oakland. His mother was granted a waiver to travel from Yemen to Oakland to see her dying son last week.